once more the Praeludium from Partita 1. I know I always play that when I do live streamings, right? But there's a reason why I will play that today, because later I will play a song that I uploaded recently, and it is inspired from Partita 1, from the Praeludium. So that's why I will play first the Praeludium and then I will sing the song. Okay. I hope you have checked already. If you didn't, go and check out afterwards, after the live stream. So first watch this. So after the live streaming, go and watch on YouTube that the video that I uploaded. Okay. So first I will play the Partita as it is written by Bach. Not the whole Partita, just the Praeludium. Okay, stage fright. I will start it over. Okay. It's not easy. It has so many little details that you should take care of, that you can't not do mistakes. It's always, it's like a trap. It's always not good. No, it was good. It wasn't that bad, right? It was good enough, but it still needs more, I don't know, build more confidence. Anyway, so this was the piece that inspired me for the song that I uploaded recently. How was it called? Forgot? Oh yes, the nothingness of all. So I hope now after the Praeludium, I hope I remember my song. So let's go. It starts with a nice, but I thought I will change it a little bit to make it even darker, so I made it a minor. This is in B flat major, C major, C bemol major. The Partita, mine is in a minor. Yes.
Seems like we had some necessary times.
properly as I recorded it. It was like an improvisation, actually. It wasn't exactly planned. So listen to it as it is uploaded on YouTube. It is with a synthesizer, with my Korg X50, which I call my baby, and also with a ukulele toy instrument that I got recently, and also just with my voice. One voice this time, I haven't added other vocals. I usually like to do polyphonies, but this time I just limited myself. I said, okay, I will do just one vocal this time, one voice. Okay. I hope you really liked the performance, even if it was really messy with more mistakes than I did the Bach, because the Bach piece, I practice it more than I practice my own pieces. So that's why that was better. Thank you very much for watching. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.